In your insurance news, tanning is so out of fashion that it's unfashionable. That's the message behind a new campaign being launched by the Skin Cancer Foundation. And to get young people hooked on their anti-tanning message, the foundation is enlisting high-level fashion professionals to talk about how tanning is outmoded and tends to make people less attractive. The campaign is also giving women in particular advice on how they can achieve a healthy glow for their skin without subjecting themselves to tanning beds or lying under the sun at the beach all day and risk developing melanoma or deadly skin cancer. While some may say it's debatable, according to WebMD, the World Health Organization believes UV tanning beds cause cancer in humans. The Skin Cancer Foundation recently reported that researchers have found that a mix of skin cancer education and self-tanning products are often sufficient to get many women to give up using tanning beds and sun worshiping in the never-ending pursuit of bronze skin. And Jane Larkworthy, the beauty director of W, was quoted as saying she can't remember the last time she saw a tanned model in her magazine or on the runway. Skin that is not tanned, she said, is gorgeous. Getting a tan is expensive, too. The feds just imposed a 10% tax on indoor tanning. Aside from personal well-being, from an insurance standpoint, a skin cancer diagnosis could impact a person's health and life insurance rates as well. For more information on this story, just head to our website and thank you for watching.